We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go! There's Kasim! Kasim's headed up the stairs! We need Kasim alive!
Go! bolting! Keep on him! Jesus, this guy's fast! Go, go! Hurry up!
Nowhere left to run, Cassim.
We can work so hard!
You're up, Mason.
Wait! I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait! He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
Cassim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. That's not him. Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
Fuck.
He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man. Take him out.
Ah! to hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal. If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Mrs. Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark?
Adler? Bell?
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
You got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG, and that's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems...
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA-SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm.
You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset that Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger 9-1, good to go. Badger 9-2, clear to go.
Badger 9-3, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Tuck 2, light him up. There, in the bell tower.
Me, Bell. Let's do this. You sure about this, Adler? Streets ain't exactly empty.
Your priority is securing any intel.
Reloading. Let's go, Bell. You're on point. Moving.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
Cover. Let's move. Look!
Let's go!
Area clear.
Okay, get inside. See what we got.
On you, Bell. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Significant enemy force approaching from the south. Divert to intercept.
Report.
Just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay! Fuck!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
We can call this a success, Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
We'll talk on the drive, Bell.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Arbeiter für Gewahren. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn...
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Bart, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight.
Lock a place down, I'll give them that.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Job. That's our man. That's Krause. On me. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzte Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Krause is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random suite just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Holen sein Pferd in Uhr bestimmt. Ich komme nur uns um ihr Schatten.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's 2 Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Jason, go through the best room. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort! Hören Sie mich! Machen Sie die Tür auf!
Over den Platz da drüben.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Auf die harte Tor!
Park, give me a sit-rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Krause's apartment. We just got home.
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
For you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Was zur Hölle? Scheiße!
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Hand am Boden! Schütze! Die Entdeckung!
That's your low profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the bomb bar, but it's closed already. Park is just up ahead.
I pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Papa, kommst du? Mama, ich finde meine Decke.
Krause ist in his office. Hide.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Die Zähne. Ich komme gleich auf.
We missed the kid. Don't let Krause see you. Tracker and get out of there.
can't explain how he got to the pyramids. But I brought him too.
That makes this much less unpleasant for me. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Killer as well. Her own colleague ratted her out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here? You are damaged goods. Only a grave, but you're a hunchback. Yes, what the court! Kill them!
I'll secure the case. Get Volko!
Did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates for Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.